you go navy or light
blue. I ain't got money for fucking Gucci t-shirts.
Mate, you've got a fucking belt to get along.
You would do. You're a bit smart, you would do.
Ladies and gentlemen, move on up, come get some free beer with some free food. You guys stand around just looking. Come on up, don't be shy. We got some people out here getting some beers. We're about to start the open workout. Saturday at the Winchester
Arena. Rolls Royce. I'm not having the petrol. I'm not having
it. It doesn't matter.
I've got a budget now.
I'm in my bandages there.
It's like having a Rolls Royce and not having the money to put the petrol in. He's got the best kettle on.
Me
and you, I'm going to take you shopping after, just to teach you the colours.
We're bringing it back. The St. Valentine's Day Massacre was here with Jake LaMotta and Sheila Robinson. They're 6-5 fight. That is a fact.
Champion.
That is a fact.
Don't video those videos.
Yeah, who knows?
Hey, what's just wrong with this? It looks alright.
Looks alright, just that t-shirt. What's the extra mace in that?
He's paying me a waste wearing his fucking bandages now.
All that near was a nice plain white t-shirt. No pink, no fucking Jim King. Just
I'll
nice
pop this up, man, later.
Can you give a go in this
year? Yeah, obviously.
Jim King with a kettle. Got a little belly,
he's got a 15 quid kettle on. And then he's got a fucking Jim King.
No,
it's not. It's a Daytona. It's not. Lovely, that. It's a gentleman's watch, the Daytona.
Hey, gentleman. I'm buying it off him. He's a bit strapped for cash now.
Can't have that kind of talk.
Don't worry about me, son. You want to buy me Porsche, right? That's going cheap.
Okay, for example, you want to buy me Porsche?
Oh, my van. It's more of a van, man, isn't it?
I want to buy me Porsche and he's going to Top Man for the t-shirt. Where's the sense in that?
All right, look, free beer.
You want to buy me Porsche?
Where's everybody? Let's go.
Mad
bastard. We've got an open workout. Saturday night, Matchroom Boxing.
Can't wait your free food.
He's bringing you a huge fight.
If Dave weren't there, I think I'd be over there getting a burger. Good job, Dave.
I'll tell you this, it's going to be